all about is love. Sing with all your might, every day and night. Make the hallelujahs roll. Sing out the blessed old story. Tell how he gave the victory. Dying on a tree, all for you and me. How he came and made me whole. Sing me a song about you.
About Jesus.
A song about his love.
About his love.
Sing with all your might.
Sing it
every day and night.
Sing it
if the way is by the Lord given.
Sing a song about Jesus.
About Jesus.
Sing a song about his love.
About his love.
Sing about his grace.
Till you see his face.
Sing me a song about him.
Says to no, I kept on.
on this boat. The task that God has given you may be a mountain high. So buckle up your hiking boots and lace them good and tight. The rocks are steep and jagged, and you are bound to fall.
Of Southern gospel music right here on WOTG Radio Network and Television and Alan Presley Promotions, Facebook Live and YouTube. Monday through Sunday, 8 p.m. to 10 p.m., bringing you the best in gospel music. Alan Presley Promotions is a listener-funded ministry. We would ask you to be in prayer about becoming a financial partner with Alan and Linda Presley to keep this wonderful music, the great music of Southern Gospel, coming out to you each night. If you would like to make a donation to this ministry, you can send your donation to Alan Presley, 611 Old Highway 68, Sweetwater, Tennessee, 37874. WOTG Radio Network and Television and Alan Presley Promotions on Facebook Live and YouTube, Monday through Sunday, 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. Come and join with us.
Hey folks, we glad to be here and appreciate everybody tuning us in. And Brenda Dentney, I just seen your message. It popped up on my netcast screen and I seen what you said. We'll be hearing that song in a little bit. But we glad to be here tonight. Appreciate all you people for tuning us in. And I'm going to ask you to help me out again tonight. I want you to share our program. Facebook's had me blocked for 2 days now. They won't let me share the program. They won't let me share nothing. I could share to some friends, but I can't share it in an old groups nowhere. And we had a good bunch of shares last night. But help us out again tonight. I don't know how long they're going to keep me blocked from sharing the groups. I didn't share that many groups before. But they said that somebody shared a lot of groups, and they say that's my members. I didn't know I had no members either. I know they got friends on Facebook, but I didn't know they was my members. But we're glad to be here. Appreciate all you people tuning us in, and we're going to listen to some great songs. And I'm feeling a little better right now. I felt bad all day today. I did something last night that I shouldn't done. Linda bought some cantaloupe at the store in one of these little carts. That pretty big bowl of it was what she had. I sat there last night after the program, ate every bit of it. And I not felt good all day because it didn't run my sugar up or nothing like that. But it made me feel but real bad, folks. But I'm feeling a little better now. But we're going to get on with some great gospel music. And tomorrow night, we got a guest. Thomas Lilly from over in South Carolina will be on our program. We done got a poster made up about that. But we're going to get on with the program. And who we got singing, Linda? Oh, it's the Nobleman Quartet. This is an all-male quartet. It's been a while, but I've had every one of the members of this quartet on the program by phone. And I'd like to get them down here one day and put them on live. But here we go with the Nobleman Quartet. Take a listen. As soon as Linda gets all these buttons hit.
Preparation for the banquet, he's prepared. Friends, you've got your invitation. Promise me that you'll be there. Can't you hear the master say, pray, it's time to celebrate. Meet me at the table just inside the gate. Meet me at the table at the breaking of the bread. Celebration, heaven's wedding bells will ring. Meet me at the table of the king.
There's a way that you can make it. Old Satan says don't cry. Make that promise and don't break it. Then you'll meet me by and by.
We're glad to be here, and I want to show y'all something. I showed this quite a ways back, but I figured some of you are new, and you ought to see this. The next song coming up is sung by the Dixie Melody Boys. The title of it is Lord, Don't Move That Mountain. It's been recorded for a number of years. Dixie Melody Boys recorded it. The Hoppers probably was the first one that recorded the song. I used to have the Hoppers sing for me in a church I used to pastor. And there's a couple, maybe another group that recorded it too. But I know the Hoppers recorded it. The Dixie Melody Boys recorded it. And the title of it is Lord, Don't Move That Mountain. Now I'm going to show y'all something. It's going to be shown on Facebook. It'll be on TV and YouTube, too. This is a plat with that song on. It's called A Christian's Prayer. It's a real nice plat. And I seen that Linda had that song up. I wanted to show this to everybody. And you'll see it out there on television, too, tonight. And by the way, all you people listening in, as your song is played, they'll hear it on television. We on here just about every night. That's a Christian prayer. Lord, don't move this mountain. The guy that wrote this song is Dewey Williams. Me and Linda searched for this guy for years and years and years. Couldn't find him. I didn't know if he lived. He is the same. He had his own quartet called the Faith Quartet. The Faith Quartet sung for me in a church I used to pastor in Michigan. That's where I first got acquainted with Dewey Williams. He wrote probably a lot of songs, but he wrote that, and Lord, Don't Move That Mountain. And me and Linda found him probably a year. It's no longer than a year, I don't think. We found him. He lives down in Florida. We like to never found him. I mean, we searched, we looked. We found two or three other Dewey Williams, but no, one of them wasn't him. He's in a little bit bad shape right now, him and his wife, Bo. But he wrote a lot of great songs, had a great quartet. I wished I had some songs of his quartet, the Faith Quartet, but I don't have none. But I got that plat. I never will turn loose of that plat. That's a pretty plat, fixed up real nice. He gave that to me when he was at my church one time. And I'm going to play this song by the Dixie Melody Boys. Lord, don't move that mountain. Just give me grace to climb over that mountain. And God will if we let him. Let's take a listen to Ed O'Neill and the Dixie Melody Boys sing this song.
Be there. Now there's a mountain up.
trials. Lord, I might even stray. But I know the higher the mountain, the sweeter the victory. Oh, Lord, ever remind me that you will walk beside of me.
Jesus, for most of my life, I've been traveling on land and on sea. Oh, but I'm counting on taking a trip through the sky, and that will be the last move.
Linda Denny. I just want to say thank you so much for joining us tonight on this program. We are thrilled and honored that you are here listening with us. And we just want to encourage you tonight to message in your prayer request. Let us know what you have need of. We would love to pray and agree with you that great things are going to happen. And we just want to thank you so much for supporting Alan Presley Promotions and WOTG Radio.
Here's Brenda Denny's radio release song.
It's my desire.
That's my desire, to live for him. I want to live for Jesus. I want to work for Jesus till the day that he calls me out of this world. And it may not be that far along, But if he does, I'm ready to go. And folks, let me tell you about that song, It's My Desire. That's a great song that Brenda sings. And she probably got 10 or 12 more. I don't know how many her CDs got. I never have counted them. But she's got some great songs on that CD. Now, she's listening to the program, or she was, and I think she still is. Hey, folks, you can have that song. It's on that CD that she's got. And she got a lot of other great songs on that CD. And they're great, and they're good. So why don't you, while she's on the program there, why don't you try to get her to order a CD from her and help her get rid of those CDs? Man, you can pull them out, put them on your CD player at home, and listen to them. You know, most all computers has got a CD player. You stick it in your computer and listen to Brenda sing.
You also can put it in your car.
What, Linda?
You also can take it and put it in your car, CD player. Play it down the road.
Yeah, Linda's got one in her car. I call it her car. Mine's her car, but I don't drive it no more. And you go down the road to listen to it. And man, I tell you what, she offers a good deal for this CD. I mean, it's good. It's clear. It's great. So why don't you order a CD from her? Help her out. This helps these gospel singers.
And you all can,
well, Linda,
and you also can download it from iTunes.
Okay.
You know how smart I am, don't you, Alan? That I'm coming up with all this, don't you? Brenda's putting it on the chat box.
Have you ever heard anybody brag on theirself? Every time I start bragging on myself, I get in a big mess. But we appreciate Brenda. And folks, you need to get one of them CDs. I promise you, man. It is great. And ain't not many nights that we have a program we don't play one of Brenda's songs. So help her out. You know, help her get rid of those CDs. Or she can even put in an order for another batch of them. That'd be a good help. She might want to cut a new one, too. But anyway, let's get on with the program. And I don't know who we got coming up, Linda. Oh, this is a good old guy. He used to live up here in Knoxville, Tennessee. He used to live in West Virginia. This is where Conrad Cook and him sung. Conrad Cook was a great piano player. Squire Parsons started out singing with Conrad Cook, his brother, and I think Conrad Cook's brother and Squire Parsons. It might have been Virgil too that sung tenor. I don't know about this part for sure. But I know this is where Squire Parsons got a start back when they sung with the Calverman Quartet. But this is Conrad Cook and the Calvary Echoes, Cliff Atkins. He lives in Knoxville, Tennessee, too. He's a great singer. Been on the Gaithers a lot. Conrad Cook was on the Gaithers. And I have a lot of Conrad Cook stuff. Let's take a listen to a great song that Conrad Cook wrote, one of his songs. And it's with the Calvary Echoes. Let's take a listen.
Now he reigns, he reigns. Hallelujah to the Lamb. Hallelujah to the Lamb that was slain upon a tree by his stripes. We are healed by his blood. Just praise him right now. I feel like praising him, don't you?
Pretty hard in here tonight. She's mashing buttons and turning buttons on and off. And you might ask the question, what are you using that microphone for? You know, out on Facebook, you can hear Linda speaking and me speaking without using this mic. And if you ever ask that question, why are you using that mic? This mic picks us up that they can hear us on the television. We on Roku television every night playing this great gospel music. We try to bring it up through YouTube and we share it over on Facebook. But right now we can't share nothing but the Alan Bruce Presley page. Facebook got us blocked. But we do the best we can. And I depend on a lot of my listeners to help me out with that. But we got a guy coming on a program. And by the way, before I say that, you're going to hear our programs over on YouTube. It goes over on YouTube after we get off the air. And I'd say more likely we have 500 or 600 programs over on that YouTube. And we thought about and considering doing live programs over there. Can you do that? Yeah, we can do that. Do live programs. We know how to do the premieres, but we're thinking about trying a few live programs because our friend that we own, being heard tonight, Facebook, they like to mute their songs. One night they took the blood out of a song several times, and now they got me blocked. So we may consider it and see a few listeners out there can go over on YouTube sometime and listen to our program. You can comment over there too. You can make comments on it. So we may try that for long.
And
what, Linda?
And if they're not a member of Alan Bruce Presley's YouTube, join it. Subscribe to it.
And I don't know how many we got now, but the last time I looked, it was probably yesterday, we had 133 members that had joined our YouTube channel. That's a lot more people than we even get on Facebook. And I want you all to think about it. And you say, well, I don't know how to do it. Me and Linda will be glad to show you how you can do it. And we're going to get on with the program tonight. And
all night.
What? tomorrow night, we got a guest going to be on our program. Our guest is Mr. Thomas Lilly. He's one of them Lilly boys. We got a couple of Lillies that sings, and we play both of them sometime on our program. This is Thomas Lilly over in South Carolina. He will be a call-in guest on our program tomorrow night. We got a poster made up. If you see it, help us share it. Here we go.
Alan.
What, Linda?
Do you know what sandbagging is?
Yeah.
Well, Thomas sandbagged for, a year or two?
Yeah.
Before he even let us know that he sang and he had CDs out. So, a little birdie told us that Thomas was a singer, and she sent us some of his songs. So now we play them.
Is she on that?
Yeah.
Yeah, the Tattletale is on the program. I don't know if I should tell who told that or not. I never will forget it. I'm going to tell it anyway, Lily. I got a big mouth. Lorraine Hyde. She's just up the road from Thomas Lilly. And we probably hear one of her songs in a little bit. She's one that told us. And he would sandbag all that time. Never would tell us that he sung. Had a whole bushel barrel of CDs out. And still wouldn't say nothing. But since we found out, we've been playing a lot of his songs for a year or two now. And he's on this program just about every night. And we learned to love Brother Thomas Lilly. Here we go. Take a listen to Thomas Lilly. Will be our guest tomorrow night.
If I can get it started.
I once felt like a prisoner. Oh,
got the voice songs coming up next.
Been sent far from the peaceful shore. I was very deeply stained within, seeking to rise no more. Oh, but then the master of the sea heard my despairing cry. Oh, from the waters he lifted me, now safe and by because of
thank you.
We got the Joyful Hearts on here tonight, and we're glad to have them from Michigan, and we're going to listen to them sing right now.
At the start of the day, do you need a wet prayer, or do you go your way all alone? Don't you know there's a plan, and it's all in the hand of the one at the right of the throne? Does Jesus ever cross your heart? Are you walking by yourself in the dark? Your soul been saved.
Promotions and WOTG Radio Network. We would also like to thank Alan Presley Promotions and WOTG for playing our latest project, A Place Called Heaven. If you would like to book Joyful Heart for your church, please call our office at 248-882-7138 or email us at joyfulheartmusic@yahoo.com. And also look us up on Facebook at Joyful Heart. Thank you, and may God bless.
Here's the black one forever.
Well, I woke up this morning feeling fine. I woke up with hell on my mind. I woke up with joy in my soul. For I knew my Lord had control. Well, I knew I was walking in the light. On my knees in the night, and I prayed till the Lord gave a sign, and now I'm feeling mighty fine. Well, I'm feeling mighty fine. I got heaven on my mind.
very best of Southern gospel music right here on WOTG Radio Network and Television and Alan Presley Promotions, Facebook Live and YouTube. Monday through Sunday, 8 p.m. to 10 p.m., bringing you the best in gospel music. Alan Presley Promotions is a listener-funded ministry. We would ask you to be in prayer about becoming a financial partner with Alan and Linda Presley to keep this wonderful music, the great music of Southern Gospel, coming out to you each night. If you would like to make a donation to this ministry, you can send your donation to Alan Presley, 611 Old Highway 68, Sweetwater, Tennessee, 37874. WOTG Radio Network and Television and Alan Presley Promotions on Facebook Live and YouTube, Monday through Sunday, 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. Come and join with us.
We got the Dixie Melody Boys on.
So long I traveled down the sinful road. My troubles were so many, such a heavy load. Then I turned to Jesus, a better way he showed. Life is so much better on the victory road. My people know the victory road. I'm laying down my heavy load. And I won't turn back like this no more. Jesus, highway, I'll reach a better day. Someday I'll reach my home on the victory road. Though this road is narrow, I will look ahead. By the hand of Jesus, down this path I'm led. When I'm tired and weary, he helps me bear my load. I am oh so happy on the victory road. My people know I'm a dying road. No more. People on the highway, I'll reach that better day. Someday I'll reach my home on the victory road. People on the high road, lay down my heavy load. And I won't turn back and sing no more. People on the highway, I'll reach that better day. Someday I'll reach my home.
We got the inspiration coming up. Coming up.
see them through. There'll be no detour
friends. Squire Parsons coming on.
Of every tongue.
from Oklahoma coming on now. This is Aaron of Restored Quartet on the piano. Man, what a piano player he is. Thank you. Timothy Scott Dockery coming up.
Take away the flowers.
We got Danny Thunderbird coming on.
I'm shaking off these heavy chains that bind me. I'm gonna lift my hands and praise the Lord. I'm not worried about those things that are behind me. No, I'm free from all that worry, fear, and woe. When the sun sets free as free indeed, and I'm standing on God's word. This is the day that the Lord hath made. I'm gonna let my praise be heard.
Praise Him in the morning. Praise Him at noon.
When the sun goes down,
when you lift your praise up to the Lord, something starts to change. Those walls that held you captive crumble down. Oh, oh, oh.
Praise Him, praise Him, praise Him.
Don't let the devil tell you you won't make it. The joy of the Lord will be your strength. The God you serve don't sleep, He don't suffer. He's watching everything, He sees your need. Yes, He holds all power in His hands when you speak His holy name. And even tremble and the sound and hell begins to shake. Oh, praise Him in the morning, praise Him at noon. Starts to change. Those walls that held you captive crumble down. Praise Him, praise Him, praise Him.
Praise Him in your midnight hour. Praise Him when the thunder is crashing. Praise Him when the storm is raging. Praise Him, praise Him.
Thank you.
got One Accord coming on. Now they down in Alabama.
Sometimes the road you travel, it may seem too much. much to bear. But it's in these times of trouble that my Lord carries you there. It may take some persecution, but greater is the one who set you free. Trusting in God to move those mountains, on Him just believe.
Think of all the times I've said, dear Lord, I can't go further. Shelter me through sickness, you promised to shelter me on home.
Sometimes the road you travel, it may seem too much to bear, but it's in these times of trouble that my Lord carried you there. It may take some persecution, but greater is the one who set you free. Trusting in God to move those mountains, call on Him and just believe.
I'm trusting in God to move those mountains.
Who is this one I see?
You're listening to the very best of Southern gospel music right here on WOTG Radio Network and Television, and Alan Presley Promotions, Facebook Live and YouTube. Monday through Sunday, 8 p.m. to 10 p.m., bringing you the best in gospel music. Alan Presley Promotions is a listener-funded ministry. We would ask you to be in prayer about becoming a financial partner with Alan and Linda Presley to keep this wonderful music, the great music of Southern Gospel, coming out to you each night. If you would like to make a donation to this ministry, you can send your donation to Alan Presley, 611 Old Highway 68, Sweetwater, Tennessee, 37874. WOTG Radio Network and Television and Alan Presley Promotions on Facebook Live and YouTube. Monday through Sunday, 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. Come and join with us.
Well, folks, we've had a good time playing music in here tonight. Everything's worked out pretty good. We didn't do too many boo-boos in here, but we're glad to be here. Appreciate you for tuning us in and all the work you all do out there trying to get people to listen to our program. We just appreciate that, and we thank you. We thank you for your gifts and donations to help us keep this kind of program on the internet system. We're just glad to be here, and we want to say thanks to everyone. We're going to turn it over to Lady Presley at this time. Oh, by the way, don't forget, Thomas Lilly will be our call-in guest tomorrow night.
Okay, Ellen, we got 13 minutes left, and thanks, everyone, for joining in tonight, and we enjoyed the songs we played, and I know you did too. So we're going to get on and do a few more.
Who's that we got coming up?
The radio release of the Dixie Melody Boys.
And it's not too old.
No. It's with a new group, right? Who's the new singer with them?
I don't know. That guy down here in Cleveland, I can't remember his name.
Ed, was his name Ed or his last name Roberts?
Ed Roberts.
Earl Roberts. Yeah. Right. Earl Roberts.
And he sings the bass for him. We know him for many years. And he's got a son that sings. He got a group called the Appointed Quartet. But we're going to listen to the new Dixie Melody Boys. And this is their new radio release. Take a listen.
so long.
With
saying goodbye, but just as sure as they have gone, someday we will follow to heaven's home, sweet Zion's hill.
We got Exodus coming up.
You talk to me. and friends are here to present to you many of the songs identified with the Blackwood Brothers Quartet in hopes it will bring back many fond memories. So sit back and enjoy the music our family has sung for over 60 years.
Someone on life's way, from the paths of sin, the wanderers into the master's fold.
We got the Kingsmen coming up. And that's our program for this Wednesday night. Folks, we're glad to be here. Appreciate you tuning in. And I hope they release my blog where I can share the program around in different places. And we want to say thank you. God bless you. And now have a great night. And a good Lord willing, a creek don't rise. We'll be back on the same station, same time, tomorrow night, playing great gospel music. And we love every one of you. Have a great night. We'll catch you later. Bye-bye, folks.
Good night.